My favorite thing to create using a MacBook was my blog, because I could basically use have my own designs, write my own posts. It was just completely awesome. Write a script and then go outside and film people acting of what our script says, then put it together all on the computer. Interesting journey.